there was a horse named Mark. Mark loved donkeys and even thought he was a donkey. So he made a weird sound all the time, like a donkey. His parents were okay with this, but they thought it was weird though. The next day, Mark saw a shooting star. He quickly wished to be a donkey. And then... When he showed his parents, they freaked out. They demanded that he become a horse again. But Mark didn't want to be a horse. So Mark ran away and never came back. Mark would visit his horse family, but he would never stay. Mark lived happily as a donkey.